And now, our feature presentation.
Good evening. In tonight's top story... Okay... In tonight's top story, the capstone of the Empire State Building was set today. Reconstruction of the world's major cities has now been completed. In a related story, the perpetrators of the mass destruction, George, Lizzie, and Ralph, continue to draw record crowds to see them in captivity. The monsters will now be separated for safety precautions. George will remain in New York, Lizzie is being shipped to Tokyo, and Ralph will be held in London. The markets were up sharply today.
We have a live special report from Nancy Scott. Mm-hmm. Did you hear me? A live report from Nancy Scott. Mm-hmm. Announce it, you fool.
And now, with a special report, Nancy Scott.
This is Nancy Scott reporting. Oh my gosh, did you see that? Once again, Skull Labs unable to contain the genetic experiment. Military forces have yet to mobilize this report. There's reason to fear for her life. Lock your doors, your windows, and for goodness sake.
Thank you for that report, Nancy. Heaven help us. They're on a rampage!
Ulrich, help me right now, man.
What is it on?
Are you freaking insane? The FBI's literally trying to kill me. They literally are.
What were you watching? Sex porn anime again? Because you know that's very illegal.
Oh my god, Ulrich, shut up. The FBI's literally trying to kill me, and I don't even know why they are trying to kill me.
You killed 100 YouTubers?
What? No, I didn't. I don't know who the hell killed them all.
Well, we better do something or you're a dead man.
I guess you met my servants, you two.
Okay, who the fuck are you?
I am Darth Sidious, or you may know me as the kid who knows it all, who started this war.
What? You gotta be killing me! You're the kid who knows it all?
Dear God, we need to tell Jeremy about this right now.
Okay, who the fuck are you?
And I, Jar.
Oh God, no. Not the annoying bitch-ass Jar Jar. Oh God, kill me now.
That's right, Nisa. The professor kicked your ass. You beat by me.
Dear God, we need to tell Jeremy about this right now.
You tell him.
Why me?
Because I'm a wanted fugitive, you dumbass.
I really gotta tell Jeremy about Sidious being the one who started this war.
What do you want?
The FBI is attacking us and the world, and it's thanks to our villains who made a fake account of Odd, and now he's on the run.
Looks like tomorrow I'll have to meet the kid who knows it all, Benny, so he can tell me who he really is.
FBI, open up!